There you go. Okay, keep going, brother.
This shit looks crazy.
Honestly, a pretty quiet person. It wasn't until I started writing that I even felt like I was able to communicate with other people, let alone express myself. So when I started getting like fans sending me messages saying, yo, you just put in a song, in a line, feeling that I've been feeling but didn't know how to express my entire life, I started going, yo, I need to do this for the world. Like, I want everybody to feel this way. Because then I didn't feel like I was alone, and they didn't feel like they were alone. So I had an idea where I'm like, well, why does this have to end? Why does it have to be an album that just ends? Why can't it last forever? Like, why can't it last for a year? So I came up with the Renaissance, and I'ma drop a song every week, every Friday, for a year. That means every week there's a brand new piece of me, a brand new piece that we can share with each other. So this time next year it'll be 52 songs of the Renaissance. It's that Tomorrow Gang shit. These are the times we're gonna remember for the rest of our lives. So peace and love, Lil Christopher. Let the Renaissance begin.